Over a thousand generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice. Before the dark times. Before the Empire.
I've encountered a vergence in the Force.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
Promise. Promise me you will train the boy. He is the chosen one.
You will be a Jedi. I promise. I have taught you everything I know, and you have become a far greater Jedi than I could ever hope to be.
It's all Obi-Wan's fault. He's jealous. He's holding me back.
Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate.
I hate
them. Hate leads to suffering.
I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
Only through me can you achieve a power greater than any Jedi.
I pledge myself to your teachings.
Execute Order 66.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! For my brother Anakin! I loved you!
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy.
General Kenobi, years ago you served my father in the Clone Wars. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. You've taken your first step into a larger world.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. It's a ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs.
You will go to the Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Your worshipfulness, let's get one thing straight. I take orders from just one person, me.
If you choose to face Vader, you will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
If you only knew the power of the dark side. Don't make me destroy you.
I'll never kill the dark side.
You failed, Your Highness. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Who are you?
I'm no one.
That lightsaber was Luke's. And his father's before him. And now, it calls to you.
Now, reach out.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It just can't be enough then. It does now.
And the last thing I saw were the eyes of a frightened boy whose master had failed him.
Nothing will stand in our way. I will finish what you started.
We're not alone. Good people will fight if we lead them.
an energy field created by all living things.
The Force, a Jedi.
Surrounds us, penetrates us.
All of it.
Binds the galaxy together.
We are the spark that'll light the fire that'll burn the First Order down.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it.
Force. It's calling to you. Just let it in.
Kylo Ren is dead. My son is alive.
The Force will be with you.
Always. Rey Skywalker.
Confronting fear is the destiny of a Jedi. Your destiny